Very good morning to all my dear children and parents. So dear children, let us look into our next topic, that is count and write number 3, that is on page number 5050. Okay, so let us see what we need to do here is count the objects and write the number in the given box. So some objects are shown to you. We need to count it first and then after that we will write in the box given. Okay. Now in your book, I have shown you 3 examples. Aapke book mein total 5 examples hai, theek hai? To aap acche se count karenge aur ye work complete karenge. Okay. So let us begin with the first part, that is some muffins are shown to you. We are going to count the number of muffins here. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 1, 11. 1, 2, 12. 1, 3, 13. 1, 4, 14. 1, 5, 15. 1, 6, 16. 1, 7, 17. 1, 8, 18. So total number of muffins are 1, 8, 18. Okay. Now let us see to some jackets are shown to you. We are going to count how many number of jackets are there. So let us count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10, 1, 1, 11, 1, 2, 12, 1, 3, 13, 1, 4, 14, 1, 5, 15, 1, 6, 16, 1, 7, 17, 1, 8, 18, 1, 9, 19. So we will write here 1, 9, 19. Okay. Now let us see our next object given here is pop. Okay, so let us count how many of the pops are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 1, 11, 1, 2, 12, 1, 3, 13, 1, 4, 14. 1, 5, 15, 1, 6, 16, 1, 7, 17, 1, 8, 18, 1, 9, 19, 2, 0, 20. Okay, so here we will write 2, 0, 20. 2, 0, 20. Okay. तो ये जो पार्ट है ना बॉक्स वाला पार्ट वो आप थोड़ा ध्यान से करना बिकॉज़ एक साथ दिया है ना. ओके, इन दिस वे टू मोर बॉक्स आर गिवन, वो जो ऑब्जेक्ट्स आपको दिया है वो भी आप अच्छे से काउंट करके वो पार्ट पूरा कंप्लीट करो. कंप्लीट योर पेज नंबर 5015. आफ्टर कंप्लीटिंग जस्ट क्लिक अ फॉर ट्रांसलेट टू मी. ओके, सो थैंक यू सो मच माय डियर चिल्ड्रन एंड पेरेंट्स. स्टे सेफ एट होम.